Hello everybody, welcome to Cancup Storytime with me, Teacher Matt. Today our story is called Jack and the Beanstalk. So, are we ready? Let's begin. There was a country boy named Jack who sold his cow one day for a scattering of little beans. What did his mother say? When his mother threw the beans, a stalk grew up so high. Jack climbed up to the top and found a giant in the sky. The giant's wife hid Jack away. Then, while the huge man slept, Jack gathered all the treasure and back down the stalk he crept. When Jack sneaked back to take his harp, the lazy giant woke. So Jack raced down and cut the stalk with one almighty stroke. Alright, I hope that you have enjoyed that story, and I will see you next time at Cancup Storytime. Bye bye everybody, bye bye.